Alright, what up internet? It's your boy back again. Hopefully not feeding our faces off. Grasp Caitlyn versus Dark Harvest and Jinx. We have a really interesting team comp in that we have legitimately zero front end engage. Like, we have a lot of chase down, we have a lot of damage, but we don't want to fight nobody. Like, we can delete anybody in this game, but we don't really want to fight them. Just chill. Bye. That was worth. I mean, he has TP. He has TP, he's just TP in, but that's not the point. We're up 400 gold. I think we took zero damage, legitimately zero damage. I don't know what she's looking for. I don't know what that was aimed at, but okay. It wasn't leveled up. It's a free kill if it's leveled up. Alright, we're literally this wave away from our BF. Easy peasy. Miss a lot of CS, but it's fine. Zona, or not Zona, Zyra's doing good work. This should push into us. Jinx is half health. You can set up a freeze, I think. Yeah. Not what you want to see. Definitely not what you want to see.
Time for a shakedown. Boom. Got some nice seats.
Yeah, the whole thing is we just need to not take poke here, bud. If you could not take poke here. Like, we're super far ahead. We just have to, you know, not take poke here. What are you doing? That hurt. I won't lie. I think we're back here. It's honestly not a good ward, but whatever. Whatever, bud. Nah. Not like we're behind on damage. This will put us a little bit behind on levels, though. And you're dead. And now we're gonna be behind on damage. They're both mostly low mana. We can just get a rotation on them. Jinx used her heal. What the hell is she aiming at? What happened to Camille? You're welcome. Did Camille AFK? Like, she's been unseen. We got a lot of plates, though. We're really far ahead. The rest of the team's going okay-ish. Earth is no. Yeah, Camille quit. What are you doing? What the fuck was she doing? There it is. So there's the Camille. She finally showed up. I don't understand what that was. Don't ult him, please. There you go. There you go, buddy. Alright, we have to kill Jinx now. You have to make sure we kill Jinx now. I don't know what the Zyra is. I don't know at all. But it's fine. He's got 42 CS. Me, really hyped we have a Nasus. Our Nasus. 42 CS at 12 minutes. God, I was taking tower damage the whole time because I'm bad. Just bad. It's alright, Veigar's strong right now. Yep. Left some money on the table. Wanna see a hat trick? I had ult up there. That's pretty much the kill. Use your fucking wards. Hot on the trail. Use all of them. Time to go. Go away.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Hmm. she did not either stay mid. Yeah, Viger's asleep. You warded stupidly. Alright, we can't stay there. Alright. Killing spree. There you go. Really need to kill Jinx. That should be mid tower. Up a bunch on Jinx. We're up half an item. Yeah, that's a free tower. That shit's gone. I mean, I do think mid is the correct rotation here. We have bot pushing. Yeah, there's like three different calls and they're all bad. They're all the wrong call. No, I actually don't give a shit about your farm, Nasus. The only person's farm I care about right now is mine and Viger's. Okay. I don't know how many people are there and I don't care.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yeah. What are you going to do with it? He doesn't get anything. Jesus Christ. Please stop. Jinx with one thirst or second. Anything. You're playing a damage support that does no damage. I don't understand what the hell they're doing. There you go. Good job. This is hella frustrating. Can you please not? I have the tools for the job.
Wanna see a hat trick?
Yeah. Dumbass. Right.
Okay.
It should be Jinx. I don't know where she's going.
I love a good chase.
I tried.
Me? Miss? Not by a long shot.
Yeah. There you go. You need to do one of those two things, yes. They're gonna do neither. They neither defend nor take Baron. Gangster shit. That should be enough for IE. No, Viker. That sucks. That super sucks. Viger's the carry. Okay, there's our IE. She got Jinx. Jinx was worth 1,000 gold. Dummy. Duh. So we got a couple shutdowns and a tower. For a Drake and four tower or four kills. Was actually not the worst trade in the world. I'm taking everything out this jungle. I don't know. I'm very confused by this Jinx build. That at least keeps the game alive for a while, though.
Let's investigate. I love it.
Did we get two? And none of these dumbos have Baron, because there's no peel, ever. That's good, at least. Right. Hot on the trail. Cool, cool, cool. That's the most important tower in the game right now. I think I should have gone Rageblade instead, just for the passive boost. How long does this have?
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
That's what I like to hear. You die here. No questions asked.
Hot on the train.
If they can kill him, this is a win. There we go.
I love a good chase.
Basically, we have to end. Wow. That's the comeback we deserve. That's the comeback we deserve.